Seems like Vikram Malik wants to pay us back for rescuing him. He's agreed to help us locate some new battery packs for the theater. Vikram Malik is gonna help us out with some new battery packs. We've arranged for him to meet you inside the Yodia store. Odia fired him just days before the outbreak. Better keep an eye on him. Agent, it's Vikram Malik. Pass through the atrium and meet me downstairs. The basement beneath this store contains the battery packs you need, as well as the only computer in DC that can still connect to the Odia network. I need to access data on that computer. Get me there, and the batteries are yours.
Card no longer works. But I'm guessing you can bypass this lock? Battery packs are in the basement below us. Head down there now and we can both get what we came for.
System purge started.
What are you waiting for? Get into the cargo elevator and go down to the basement.
Bastard Malik screwed us. We just got one of those battery packs, but getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy.
Here comes the grenade!
not out of the woods yet.
Come on! backup request.
Yeah, boy.
No sign of Malik from up here. He must have slipped out by another route.
Shit. Whatever he was trying to hide, he was willing to kill you to keep it a secret. But you survived. You got one of those battery packs. We'll send a team to pick up the remaining stock. With any luck, the theater's communication problems will be a thing of the past. As for Malik, I'm guessing he'll keep his head down for a while.